Alright. So I went back through and I fought him, or fought through, convinced him to give up. And he's joined us, so now he's in the clan, and we're going to continue the war.
It's the Netra Claw Chain.
I think you have to kill somebody with each one. I'll take a look at the trophies. Can't get that yet. No, can I? Nope, because I need the oxygen. Couldn't get that because I can't break open the wall. Way up there. Okay, see? There's just no way you couldn't do half the things you need to do. It kind of bugs me. What is this? We have 14 runk boxes. Oh, and you get all these. That's the rival tribe. Okay. Let's go to Namby. Fastest way to get there.
Lightning up. Is something sinister hiding among the trees? Says the as if the plague. The Sifu asked you.
Oh, God, Wood. Seriously, bro.
Asks you to check out the wares, confident. Suggest sometimes it's simpler to just buy what you need.
Okay, so that's basically my energy regeneration. Incendiary module. It's expensive. Good.
This is called suburbia, a place to get away from the city stink. Might need to shade your eyes. Night's over.
Ugh.
Board is filled with all sorts of hopes and fears of those who didn't like the city or nature and got trapped in between. You're getting close to what they used to call suburbia now. Not quite a city and nothing like nature. When the cities became too polluted, some moved here. Eventually, they ran out of places to escape. Well, it's right next to other suburbs, if you like those. And when you've polluted some places, getting farther away from them was the point. You'll find some traces of travels, even out here in the sticks.
Wait, that wasn't what it said. It said even out in the sticks to find some traces of travel. Bruh. You just kept doing it. That was weird.
Feel your way through.
Thank you.
hot metal. You need to get the optica controls in order to start it. Excellent. That's illuminating. Up for grabs. The day is getting on. Get the knobs in sync to make the hardware work. It's not the fry sparker that's the problem, it's what's put into it. Get the knobs in sync to make the hardware work. It's a fry sparker mindset. Boom, you got something. It's not exactly what you wanted, but you got it right away. That's hard to come by. Some of the beasts who live here have never seen day. Thank you. You need to swivel the globus's bearings. The oil claimed this land a long time ago. Hold on to that. You need to unturn the pipe tighteners to drain the flush stool.
Oh, gross.
That's the kind of trouble you really want to wash away. Things are happening. It's not just anyone that's awake and moving.
Where'd you come from?
Yeah. always find good use for things like that. Embiggening your brain.
What is in this area? Two more resource totem, another superb loot, an underground area, and an old world body shaper.
You have a chance to... Well, what do you know? There's another track. Sometimes, even seasoned, it was always that way. The tracks you found...
Sorry, I just get a little frustrated.
Muscle squeezer over there can make you strong. Go grab the bar and start squeezing those muscles. You snap that off, feeling pumped up.
Another automaton. Was it like a bug? Resource totems in this area is done, so that's good.
Take a moment to absorb the day.
There's one. See, I don't know if they're procedurally generated or if they're like in set spots. Can I shoot these things?
Someone could probably make good use of that plastic scrap over there.
Just one more. All right, you little prick, where are you? There it is.
Hmm.
What is this? Oh my gosh. Gather the wood. Alright. I'm gonna go check that out too.
The Yerp Fields, where the echo of your actions resounds clearer than any other place you'll find, except for where that's not true. That's an Aurora totem. Legend has it that activating the four of them together will form a band of your aura in the sky. Ah, that wood scrap seems like it would be perfect for your plans. Tapped hard. Burn, burn. Find his keepers. Could be a pretty sky tonight.
Well, that must be the tree.
There it is, the tree of life. The idea that all life is related by common descent, where the twigs are existing species and those produced in the past represent the succession of the extinct.
Hmm.
The tree's great branches were once budding twigs, a connection between the past,
present,
and future. A representation of all extinct and living species with its ever-branching and beautiful ramifications. We are an evolution of those that came before.
There needs to be a lot more critter if it's going to be an open world like this.
Old brick racks like that, sometimes still full of good things. The tree's going to bleed death from its roots if you keep taking her for granted. understands completely. The tree. Asks you.
Alright, we'll lead him to the totem, then we will, wait, is that where the totem came from? Yeah, it looks like it. Look like he didn't get involved in combat, so that's cool. Shit. Oh damn, he keeps up.
The first Aurora totem. Three to go.
Girafabasco.
Thrilled you finally met Gizmo, says Peya
Tudubaba.
Hopes.
Uh-huh. Yeah, it makes me wonder if I should run through all that, but how come none of it's over here in the dead zone? The Aurora Totem. Can't get that. Greasy Easy. Alright. Well, that's gonna call it for me. Till next time.